damn it. I am an asshole. That's apparently what I am now. Just a complete and utter asshole.
Well, you sleaze bag, but you cook? Fuck you for being a sleaze bag!
To get ripped open by a fucking feral. We missed an opportunity there. We missed an opportunity when I killed people. Lily, this is not the time nor the place. Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we
had on the move.
Tried to clear out a little bit more of the town, doing a couple missions here or there, but we're trying to clean out all the supplies within the town because we want to move on to the next place as soon as possible, which is a little further up north. And as it stands right now, I'm not doing the greatest job of that, really. I'm trying to coax these guys into the trap. Oops, well, that guy's dead. And there we go, perfect. Because I was trying to get it so they'd blow up. Oh, jeez. Yeesh, you should not do that. Really should not do that. Whoa, frame rate. Come on. What the flying fuck, game? Come on. Work with me here. I tried having it load up a little bit so this wouldn't happen, but apparently the game just wants to fucking shit the bed no matter what I'm doing. Okay, now we're going. Good. Alrighty. Now, we have a couple missions within the town, so I figured I might as well try and grab them and get them over with. And I was hoping, well, maybe that'll help with the loading issues. And apparently, not so much, but hopefully it does. Get in here. There we go.
Hey, come here.
Caleb, hey! I was just...
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about.
I was just thinking,
so,
where did you go?
What
did you say? Feral zombie. Sleaze and a chef, but we already have a chef. I wonder, can we get rid of you? Maybe? Yeah. Delay decision... let's do it.
Okay, I'll follow your lead.
All right,
if you
say so.
I'm ready.
Oh, I mean,
that noise didn't draw any zombies.
Yeah, me neither. Okay, we got some ammo, which is good. Just seeing what I can pick up. Morphine, oh. Definitely picking that up for damn sure. And this is obviously going to be fuel. Yep. And that's it. Awesome. Cleared out this area. Okay. Not entirely sure if we cleared out this warehouse before, but from that sound, there's definitely the feral in there. Heard that. That's kind of hard to miss. Okay, well.
There.
Yep, okay.
You wanna dance?
I'm gonna... Well, I mean, like I said, I was going to let it fuck up cable up a little bit. Might as well. Okay, there we go. Or maybe he can deal with it all himself. Maybe. Whoa. Okay.
Better get ready.
Okay. Well, that was what I expected. Let him. There we go. Just let him fuck around with him a little bit.
How about you help me out here, sugar?
How about no, Caleb? You're kind of one of the weakest links out of my crew as it stands, and I kind of don't need you.
Now
so.
I'm making progress.
How did you manage to do that? Is that another feral right over... are you kidding me? There's two of them. Okay, Caleb, let's go and get this, because apparently you have a death wish. Which is fine by me, as far as I'm concerned. What in the fuck? Alright, well, I mean, one way or another, that's two ferals gone, and possibly Caleb gone. Like I said, he's the weakest link out of my crew. Let me show you so that way you guys understand my reasoning here, because I know it sounds bad, but he has a sleaze, fast hands, and chef. That's it.
Zombies on.
That's all he's got.
Stay alert.
He is the weakest link out of our crew when we already have Jonathan, who, while a psychopath, can still cook and do construction, rather. That's what I was trying to say. And we really do not need two cooks. If anything, he is the weakest link out of my crew. And, I mean, I'm already over the amount of people that I can have in a community as it stands. We might as well. I know it sounds like eugenics. It sounds really bad, I'm aware. Whoa, geez. Okay, well. There we go. Right away. Okay, let Caleb take him out, apparently. Wow. Caleb, how the hell did you do that?
What's that?
How about you take over? I'll control you for a bit. Let my guy run home. Because apparently... apparently, he's not going to die easily. Okay. Fucking... There we go. If he manages to survive everything I throw at him this episode, I'm only doing one episode, but if he manages to survive, then I'll reconsider killing him. But right now, he is the weakest link, and personally, I don't like sleaze. So, that's a main problem that I see there. And, there we go. Okay, well, jeez. Oh boy. Oh, this might be it. This might be it. There we go. Nope. Was not even close. There we go. Jeez. How did he survive?
You impress a lot of people around here. I'm
impressing myself here with this guy.
I don't think anybody'd mind.
Alright, if you say so. How is this guy alive? How is he alive? That's my question. I mean, he got fucked by a feral earlier, and then a feral, whoa, okay, well, we got a military zombie there. Well, now it's coming. There we go. That was easy. He got screwed by a feral earlier, and then he was able to kill another feral, no problem. Well, it was after I took a couple swings, but still. I have no idea how he's even remotely alive at this point. So I'm just surprised as all hell.
I need a breather.
Like I said, if he manages to survive everything I throw at him this episode, then he'll stay. I'll keep him. But I don't think he's going to. I'm going to use up everything that he has, by the way. I'm going to use up every bit of supplies he has. There we go. Oh, that was good. That was good. Alright, what do we got in here? That is the Zambambo. Might as well run over here and kill him. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, come on. How dare you. Okay. There we go. And what do we got in here? Got something. That's for sure.
Okay. Looks like no zombies close by.
That's about it. That's fine. How about in here? Uh-oh.
Crap.
I heard a
feral.
That's
gonna bring trouble.
That's probably not gonna be good. That's probably not good.
I don't have enough space for this.
Okay, let's get the wooden bat. That might help a little bit more. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Yep, this is not gonna go well for him. Okay, this is really not gonna go good. Whoa, I managed to kill that one in one hit. That was lucky. Okay. Oh, jeez. Come on. Take your lump. Take... Oh, jeez. Well, this is not going good. Yep. He's gone. Yep. He's gone. Yep. Yep. Three ferals is apparently too much. He survived one.
It's always
took
hard
down
to
two.
One of them. Seems like we've lost so many people. But we can't
game
stop
clip
fighting.
Recorded. Why did you
if
record
up,
that?
We're nothing. Less than nothing. Who's going to remember us if we roll over and die?
Lily, we're not going to do that. Believe me, we're not. But Caleb was not useful. It's the only reason. That's the only reason he's gone. Oh god, I feel bad saying that. I feel dirty, but he was! He was useless! He was as useless as it went! You gotta think clinically in this sort of situation, and he wasn't good. If anything, he was a detriment. Let's just look at the rest of the crew. See, everyone else is pretty good. We got Julius here, who is a thinker and like to travel. We got Yvonne, who is absent-minded but a frugal gourmet and a historian, which is good.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those?
We got Eli here, who like to hunt and a thinker. Really, the only major problem I have with anyone was that guy, because he was a sleaze. That was about it. That was about as far as my problems with him went. But he was not good enough to keep, really. The only person who's not really good enough to keep is Maddox. Because, really, we don't need two psychopaths in the group. Not to mention...
Things are getting pretty hairy out there.
The only redeeming quality he has is Trumbull Local. That's it. So, that's about it. But, I don't know. I didn't like Caleb. I do not like sleazes in and of themselves, so this was a mercy killing, if nothing else. Well, maybe not mercy. Mercy would have been taking out the entire swarm that went on him with a grenade or something. But, I'll just pick up his stuff.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Where? Fear itself. Okay. Well, his stuff is there. And the house isn't cleared yet. I might as well. Just grab the car here. God, this thing is beat the fuck up. Good God. Oh, jeez. Okay. Whoa, this thing fucking controls like a tank. God damn. Alright. You can hear the clacking of my controller because it's that bad. Oh, jeez. Alright, there we go. Okay. Just park it right here. Alright, we're good now. Let's go pick up Caleb's stuff. I felt bad. Really, I did. He was
Sit
not
tight.
Good.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
He was not a good guy.
We'll see you soon.
He barely had any redeeming qualities. Chef was as good as it got. Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Thanks for doing this the quiet way.
Yeah, you got a point. Fuck. All right. There's nothing left in this house anyway. Let's go. Oh, fuck me. Oh, great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Let's go. Okay. Like I care what you fucking screaming about, buddy. I already have a fucking juggernaut here. You're the least of my worries. Alrighty. And there we go. And there we go. Alright. Juggernaut is the biggest problem out of that, and really, I can avoid him easily. Alright, let's just go over here. Time being. Drop these off at the nearest... Okay, well, this car is pretty much destroyed. Destroying itself. There we go. Might as well drop the things I picked up at the nearest little outpost. There we go. That was a fucking word that couldn't get out of my mouth. Ah, damn it. There we go. That one's not as easily reachable. Where's the one for this one? Not in front. Come on, let me get over the curve. There we go.
I could use some food.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I really shouldn't be running with a knapsack. I know. But at this point, fuck it. Considering what was right behind me, I don't care. Okay, this one's not as easily reachable either. Because I'm not seeing it. God damn it. Fuck it. At least the police one, I know where it is. Okay. Really should not be running. But I don't have that many other choices right now. Ah, jeez. And I start off this episode with killing off Caleb. Because fuck Caleb. What? It should be right here. God damn it.
I'm headed home.
What? Where is the fucking thing? You said that as if it was right there, but it's not. Oh, there it is. Okay, that makes sense. Really? I can't stuff a mace in there? Really? What do I have in there that's taking up all that space, huh? Well, I'll look. Not seeing anything. That kukri is not really worth it. Probably take that out and break it. This in the meantime. See what else I can pull out and break. This was a machete. This is kind of worthless. I don't want to break this because Gurubani came in with this. But at the same time, it's really not great. I have so many better edged weapons as it stands. I'll break that one. What else do I have? The condo.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
Okay, well, now you say that. Earlier you were saying, oh, it's all fucked. Okay, break those anyway. There we go. The condo's a unique design. I'll keep that. Where was the machete I saw earlier? There it is. And I could have sworn I saw another one. Yeah, I did. Okay, good. We'll get rid of those two. Jesus. Today was a weird day. Decided to kill Caleb. Because I don't like sleazes. Just in concept. What? Let me get in the car. There you go. That was weird. Animation just bugged out for 5 seconds. Alright, well, let's head home and drop off Caleb's shit. As little as he had, we might as well gather it up. Alright, there we go. God, this thing controls like shit. Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go.
Okay, I'm free.
This thing is bloodied
soon.
As all fuck.
Got anything good? Things are getting pretty hairy out there.
Got any good? Things are pretty hairy. Alrighty, well, I mean, fair enough. Alright, nothing really else that I can do other than do what I was planning on doing. And, that kind of went to shit because I decided to fucking off Caleb. Have I spent this entire episode basically trying to justify getting rid of Caleb? Have I spent pretty much all this episode? It feels like it. I don't know. Fuck it. Let's do one house. Get this all cleared out. So I actually could say I did a step of what I was planning on doing. Ooh. Broadswords are good. Broadswords are durable. I will take that. Alrighty. Take what's here. Cricket bat. Quality movie prop replica. And perturb. Can't speak anymore. Oh, boy.
They didn't hear that.
Yeah, I am pretty damn lucky they didn't hear that. Alright, let's load this up because
I'm loaded
we
up.
Could use the medicine.
See you back at base.
What do we got over
we'll
here?
Be ready.
We got another mace, which I'm not going
to
bother picking up.
Do what you can.
Ooh, a handcrafted suppressor. That'd actually be better than the acetaminophen that I picked up. But I can't really use it. At least not right now. I have a silencer on this one, I think, already. I have the machine suppressor. I don't want to destroy the aspirin, though. Medicine's medicine. Let me see if I can drop it off at the nearest outpost. Just right over there. Well, Zambambo is right next to the house. That's normal. Okay. God damn it. The car is so shit. Ugh, I don't know why I'm driving this thing. I could replace it with that hatchback, actually. I should replace it with that hatchback. Alright. There we go. I was going to put it in the back of this, and I realized, wait, I'm going to swap cars. Within 5 minutes, I should not bother putting this away.
I'm headed home.
Yeah, I'm aware. There we go. Alright, and now we go out. Grab that hatchback. Start driving that around a bit. Or we could use this car. This one's not as broken as the other one. But then again, it controls like shit. So,
I got nothing left.
Oh, it's fine. You're fine. Hudson, you're fine. Come on. Let's get going. Alright, and there we go. That's good. Get back in here. Whoop, oh jeez. Oh jeez. Don't want to bother wasting ammo on these guys. Where was I just in? I was in here. Where's the fucking stuff? There it is. There we are, and there we go. There's another thing over here, and it's a snack. I'll take that. Tussin, not as useful. Okay, what do we got over here? We got fridge. This is probably food. Yep. Take the extra snack. Let's break this down. Yeah, I'll take these two. Alright. And nothing left in the house. That's fine. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. Let's take out this one. And down your leg. Down you go, and off your legs go. What I meant to say. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? It moved right when I was shooting the fucking thing. Or at least trying to shoot the fucking thing. Ah, stupid animations. Alright. Let's grab what's in here as quickly as possible. Nothing good. And foodstuffs. Meh. What do we got in here? Nothing. Okay. How about here? An X-Lock. A U.S. competitor to the G-Line of pistols. So this is basically a Glock competitor? Huh. Okay. Well, I mean, it's pretty standard. It's more durable than one of the G-Line. It's definitely for sure. And it's got a decent amount of pistol capacity. It's pretty on par with the BZ-75, actually. But it's lighter. Alright, well, I'll pick that up for sure. Just use this pistol up a bit, and then I'll be able to pick that up. Okay, and... Okay, well, I did not mean to bring everyone over here.
That's it,
not
I'm
mean
out.
To bring in everyone and their mom, but hey, that works. Oh, jeez. Oh, geez, off. Get off, mate. Get off, off. Get off, get off. Get off, get off. Get off. Thank you. Fuck you, and fuck you.
We need to get a better look at our surroundings.
You say that.
Your map should have the location.
Okay, well, I mean, I'll definitely try. That's for sure. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to destroy it. There we go. And where'd the other gun go? It was in this. There we go. Pick this up. And attach this. There we go. That way I can say it at least has a suppressor on it. Acetaminophen, I'll take that for the damage I took. Hopefully in those materials. Yeah!
I'm loaded
Hells
up.
Yeah.
See you back at base.
And...
We'll be ready.
What do we got in here? We got snacks, which I can take. Acetaminophen, I'll take. Poker, useless. Alright. House cleared. Alrighty. Now we can say we cleared 3 houses and killed off one guy who was absolutely useless. Yay! Hey, what a day. Who'd have thought I'd be celebrating someone dead out of my crew that was useless? Who would have been thinking that? Definitely not me. That's for damn sure. Usually I take what I can get, but apparently now I'm at a point where I can say, I don't need you, you're gonna die. God damn it. Well, at least we don't have a sleaze bag anymore. That's good, right?
How's it going?
Okay.
I'm almost there.
I'm almost home. I'm gonna drop this off here, and there we go. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now, because now I feel bad. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments if we'll bring more people into this community. We can talk about the game for playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat, playing games and clearing houses and killing off people, because apparently that's what I do now for you.